So it's day two and it's like 9 a.m. and I'm coming. What is it? Yeah, I know. I'm looking very Broome. And I have my little armband. Oh, okay. Mum got me a little top. Oh, I thought you'd be matching.
But it's pink like a strawberry.
So we're having our smoothies by the pool. All right, so I really need a straw for my smoothie. So we're gonna go for a walk to the like hotel's main pool and see what it's like. Jake's checking himself out in the mirror. Oh, look how pretty this is, though. Like all of the beautiful trees and stuff. And I thought this was like someone else's house thing, but this is ours. This is me and Jake's little sitting area. How beautiful is this? This is seriously like my paradise. I'm so obsessed with palm trees. Oh, okay, here we go. I know, we drove past it so many times and I only noticed it once. Oh, it is an infinity pool. When there's hammocks. Ooh, pretty. A little outdoor shower, that's so pretty. I wish I brought my phone, I so would have taken a photo of that.
Our pool's deeper than this pool.
Oh, really?
Yep.
That's crazy. Frangipanis are so pretty. So me and my brother are going to venture to the pool and go for a swim because no one else wanted to come, so he's hiding from the camera.
We're off to like the main town centre bit to get some lunch and a snack. The scenery here was just amazing. It would go from like red, sandy, desert ground, and then before you know it, you'd be around the corner and there'd be lush trees with flowers and palm trees everywhere. It was just amazing. It was so tropical, but then also so like Australian desert at the same time. So we went down to the shops and me and Mum got a massage while Jake just looked around for
food and stuff, I guess. And now we're back. I'm just gonna have a quick swim because I was really relaxed after my massage and feel like having a quick dip in my private lap pool. So that's what's happening about now. It's about probably 5 o'clock almost, and we're going to go to the, what is it, Mum? What's it called? Like a Buddhist temple kind of thing? And we're going to have a look around. We're not entirely sure what it is, but we're going to go down there, and we're just walking there. It's not too far. It'll be a nice little refreshing walk, walk off all of the food I've been eating. Found this on the floor.
The sanctuary was amazing. I have never been somewhere with such a calm and positive energy that just completely overwhelms you as soon as you step inside. It was just amazing.
So we've just got our dinner.
No, that one's mine.
We got it from just a nice little Asian place.
Right, thank you. We probably won't stay too late.
It's been there somewhere.
Let's explore.
Hi. So we're trying to find a bar, and we have no idea where we're going. Do you reckon we just go through?
Do we just keep going through?
Yeah, I think keep going. So we totally ended up in some like restaurant for guests only, and then we were lost, and then we ended up in another restaurant, and they're all in the same freaking resort. This is like a really posh one apparently, and now we're walking through a resort. But following the signs. Oh, here, there's another sign. Where are we going? Sweets. Yep. Love the fire. Here we go.
Wait.
I need to be able to see it. There's a cat. Oh, hot Jake. There's like a little cat. We don't know if it's wild or not, but I think it's gone.